Before we begin today's show, we recognize the accomplishments of the Cavalier Marching Band's first band director, Mr. William Peace. Mr. Peace is the person whose vision created the band as you know it today. This season, he retired from the university after 16 years of dedicated service. Mr. Peace was originally hired in 2003 to create the band program. With an initial donation from Carl Hunter Smith and the support of the university, Mr. Peace got to work. His first interest meeting on grounds was attended by four students. 12 months later, the band took the field for the first time with 166 members. In less than 10 years, the band grew to its current size of 320, and Bill coined the phrase 320 band, which stands to signify the ideals and passion of each CMB member. Draw your attention to whom you vision as we look back at the band Bill Peace built. And here's a hand might.
We actually change our shows for every game, so all 7 home games will have a different halftime show, which not many groups do memorize.
We'll take a cup of kindness yet for
Lauren Jones,